my channel, so I'm Debbie. For today's video, I'm going to make this girl, which is curvy and chubby and fluffy and soft. I love this body shape so much. It means sexy. It's sexy. Okay? So if you are this type of girl, leave me a comment below, guys. And so, if you like this video, so please big thumbs up. Don't forget to activate the notification bell here, because it's so important to receive all the notification on your email, on your computer, and on your phone. But so yes, guys, let's get started.
Okay guys, to start this drawing, I'm using the lighter pencil that I have, and I'm going to make soft lines to create a curvy girl. I can create and delete as much as I want, because of course, this is only the sketch. Outfit that I choose is a simple white t-shirt, but like a crop top t-shirt, and the short jeans, very cute. And yeah, it's almost like spring summer outfit. Starting the coloration guides, and I'm using simple pastels, but also Copics and markers, and yeah, but of course you can guys always choose whatever you prefer.
Please don't forget to give me a big thumbs up, of course. Don't forget, as always, to follow me on my social media. I did a manga in my Instagram, guys, so if you are curious, go to follow me on Instagram, because I made an amazing manga. I'm so proud. For now, I did 3 chapters. The swipe up story, as you can see, swipe up what? Swap to right, to the left, but into the right, I don't know. And yes, this is like my story on Instagram, so if you are curious to watch it, go to my Instagram. And guys, I thought that would be a good idea, a challenge in the next video, maybe try to not sing and dance, but only drawing, part 2, because I did this type of video like almost maybe 1 year ago. That's amazing. But yes, so see ya in the next video. Ciao!